G'day, this is just to prove that I can survive for about 30 seconds at 2 degrees or 3 degrees below. It feels like minus 10, but it's really quite warm at the moment. It's not as cold as it should be. Bye.